That's a patriot for sure, man.
That's a patriot. You got, oh, you got a red horse.
That's a real man.
Well, that's Jeff gave us. Jeff gave me
real man.
I was trying to tone it down this time just to see if more people interact with me.
Okay. I liked it last time.
So far, it's working great.
By sheer coincidence.
How do you feel about Joe Biden allowing men in the women's bathrooms? How do you feel about Joe Biden allowing men in the women's bathrooms?
Men in the women's bathroom?
Joe Biden just revised the bill yesterday, Title IX. As long as someone says they identify as a woman, then they can be a woman in Joe Biden's society.
I don't care if gay men
What if I were to go back there as a straight man, but I said for a moment I was a woman in life?
It happens.
Four more years with Trump.
Four more beers.
I'm gonna vote for Trump.
America is Israel, number one ally. Okay?
Camera.
Yep.
When somebody else attacked Israel, they always went to their fence. That's the reason why they're not going to their fence now.
We're still feeding them weapons.
No. Listen. Okay? We are talking about prophecy. Everybody have to get off that damn land. Have you ever read Amos in the Bible? No.
Go, Brandon.
Gaza in there.
God what?
Gaza. It's in there, okay? This is the thing right here, okay? I don't know why y'all think this kingdom is not going to fall.
We're watching America fall right now.
Well, this is the thing.
Stop.
When my God say,
stop,
Babylon will fall.
It's gonna collapse.
Listen to me.
You're the second person that said that to this.
What I'm trying to get you to understand. That's nothing. Trump my man now. You know what I'm saying? Trump my man. You know what I'm saying? There's nothing Trump can do to stop no wars. Okay? There's nothing Trump can do. Okay? To stop. What's going on?
Where'd you go?
Okay. Only thing, America is big shit right now because the fiat dollar finna collapse because they've been printing money, okay?
You know it.
Okay? They damn 60 plus trillion in debt, okay? Ain't no coming back. The feds ain't giving no money, okay? They say if printed, let's fucking ride this motherfucker until the wheel fall off. That's what they're doing, okay? Why? So they can come into the digital currency. But what you don't understand is, for the digital currency to even have any wealth, the whole world have to use it, just like the fiat dollar, okay? But we got a problem. We got the bricks. We got the bricks. And everybody is signing up with the bricks. You understand? So, all the America allies done switched over. They know this.
Yeah, we're losing. The whole world hates it.
Listen. They got a right to it. Okay?
Yeah.
When you've been bullied, okay? Sometimes, think about it. When you got the bully in school, right? And when you've been bullying, and when everybody sees this, and everybody jumps on the on one side to come against the bully, what the bully do? Bow down.
That's right.
Okay? This is what America haven't jumped in. Okay? Everybody knows. The whole world knows, and they've been taunting America. They own them. Know why? Because Iran.
No fucking way am I standing out there.
When Iran, what? America said they were going, Iran backed off, right? Not now. Everybody full force. Ain't nothing Trump can do to stop this, man.
Got China helping them back.
Listen to me, man.
Yeah.
America in shit creek right now. Because the money finna collapse. Okay? They need the whole world. You got 47 countries ain't using US dollars. Ain't nobody using US dollars no more.
Do you think it's gonna collapse this year?
Listen to me. I don't like to put a date on. But you look, we all. When you go to the store and buy a dozen eggs.
$10, $8.
Okay, for a dollar? Now, when the eggs $10, the eggs ain't gone up, dumbass. The money ain't no good. You need 10, you need 9 or more of these to even make equal to a damn dollar now. You understand what I'm saying?
Yep.
Everything is a facade, man. You better understand why Hillary has a... You got to understand why Hillary has a dual citizenship. She ain't the only one. Trump bust out. Because all them finna haul ass from over here and leave us over here. You need to understand why they let already 6.6 million people in that gate.
More than that.
Y'all don't understand.
Oh, the ones that they're bringing in.
Y'all don't understand. Biden told them to come over here.
Yeah, they're bringing them in.
You don't. These people ain't just wake up one morning, pack the baby, pack a backpack, and walk 2,000 miles, dumbass. Somebody told these people to come down here.
They're flying them in.
From the border, yes, but you got to, know why they're doing this. You understand?
Replace us.
Listen to me.
Yeah.
Nobody wants America. Okay, when America get hits, nope. Hey, let me get one of them. Yeah, man, you smoking? Let me smoke with you, cause y'all got me on fire right now.
Stuff.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, go ahead, keep going.
So, you got to understand. Nobody wants Americans in their countries. Why? You remember when Syria, when all of them were going to country, right? This is what's going to happen to America. America, we got our mouth. We got too many rights. We too free. Who want America going in their country and messing up? Fuck the government, okay? We don't listen to the government,
exactly.
Okay? So,
no.
Think about it. If we go to another country, right? What are we gonna tell them people? Fuck the government. They ain't gonna have that. Right now they complying. America ain't complying to their government. We the only one raised hell against the government. But other countries, they compliant. They don't want us in their country.
Yeah, but Biden tells these countries, don't.
They don't want us in their country. This is why when we try to leave here, when them bombs hit, we ain't got a dual citizenship, that's number one. And they don't want us in their country. They are bringing everybody up.
All the criminals, they're bringing.
No. They don't want us. I don't care. American, period. We too free. We too outspoken. Okay?
They don't like that.
They want people to be compliant. What the government say, they want them to be chilled. You know what I'm saying? Be compliant. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We ain't like that. There's no way they want us to come in and infect their people and come against their government. When these people say depopulation, y'all think they playing a game? These people ain't playing a game. What, they love you?
No.
These people ain't playing a game. They mean depopulation. I seen Bill Gates on the phone, and he said,
I saw that.
If we do a good job with we will get the population down where we need it.
We're going to get rid of half of you fuckers. If the
y'all need to understand.
And they did.
They bringing all these people up so they can kill us all in this war.
They're
going to kill us all in this war. This is Trump know what the fuck going on. That's why he said put the wall up. Y'all don't know what the hell they're going to do to y'all. What Trump was, what that was with the White House, he was trying to tell y'all dumbass to empty that motherfucker out. Y'all better empty it out what they finna do to y'all. He can't say it. He done said so many things in code where...
Yeah, he says a lot of stuff in
code. Yeah, he trying to help us. He don't want to see his brand, his legacy go down like
this. There's a bunch of blind people walking around too.
He been saying this shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like I say. It's too late now. It's too late. So only thing I can tell you to do, get right with God, because we finna die in mass numbers, and y'all don't even know. Y'all don't even know. Because if America got to help Israel, because the whole world gonna know America pussy. I'm straight out like that. They got to. And when they do that, China, Russia, and North Korea will dump every damn bomb on us at one time. That's how you cripple their ass. They gonna dump everything, and the other allies, South Africa, all them on the team. All them on the team. Everybody gonna dump everything they got on America. When God say Babylon gonna fall, y'all get some popcorn and watch the show. And all I can tell you, get right with God, because your grace about to run out. Grace ain't nothing but a time period, a grace period. Get your shit together. You know what I'm saying? This thing here ain't a game. It ain't a game, and they know it. They know this ain't a game. They trying to get the hell out of America now. Every kingdom fall. It's time for Babylon. It's time.
Jesus is God.
Next question is,